sitting clutching her handkerchief. Quietly turning the back door key. Stepping outside, she is free. We gave her most of our lives. Sacrificed most of our lives. Snores as his wife gets into her dressing gown. Picks up the letter that's lying there. Standing alone at the top of the stairs, she looks down and cries to her husband, "Daddy, our baby's gone. Why would she treat us so thoughtlessly? Far away, waiting to keep the appointment.